I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see.
Thank you for reading words aloud.
To guide you.
Thank you for letting us make arts and crafts on Free Choice Time.
I need it, I can count on you.
Thank you for teaching us these lovely things.
You'll be there, 'cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. You really mean to me. Find out what we're made of.
Thank you for letting me grow pumpkins.
Help our friends in need. You can.
Thank you for helping me make friends.
Three, I'll be there. And I know when I need it.
And I like the blocks. And the blocks of love.
Yes, and we're going to miss her.
We're going to miss her.
She talked to us about reading and writing.
She talks about worms
and snails and fish. And she is very nice.
She gave us a lot of free choice. She taught us when to raise our hands when we have a question.
Yeah.
We'll all miss you. Me and Mommy will miss you.
I love that Miss Langton does crafts with us, and I still do crafts by myself.
I like the way when you always come. When I always walk by you, you always smile at me and it makes me feel that you're very nice.
'Cause I can count on you.
Somebody to lean on. I just might.